Hello students, today we are going to discuss about the pole climbing apparatus. This is called as the Cook's pole climbing apparatus. Now first see how the construction of this apparatus is carried out. This apparatus consists of a square chamber. You can observe here there is a door and here there is a acrylic box is there. Now below this box there is a various grids, and through these grids electric shock is provided. This is a climbing pole, and when the animal can climb this pole, and that's why it is called as the pole climbing apparatus. So here in this apparatus you can observe there is a one light system which is used to induce the anxiety in or conditional behavior in the animal. So by using this light and sound, the conditional behavior is developed into the animal. So here you can observe this window. So you can observe from the window the responses of the animal. You can start the instrument from here. It gets started. Here there is a one switch which is operated. Here it is produces the sound as well as the light. So sound and light, these are the two ways by which you can induce the anxiety. So here you can observe the sound. Sound will produces. If you switch to this side, a light will be produces. So different voltages are given. The shock will be provided by pressing this switch, and the animal will produces the responses. The principle of this method is that when you put the animal, so first you have to train the animal. So just I will show you how you'll carry out this. You can take the mice, put the mice into this chamber and close this box. You can observe the response from this window. The mice is here. You can start the instrument, then you can press the switch to give a buzzer, and with this buzzer the conditional is developed, condition response is developed. If it is not developed, then you use the light to develop the condition response. After training, when you put the animal, you give the buzzer, the condition avoidance will take place and animal will start to climb on the pole. So you can count the how much time it will take to climb on the pole and how much time it will remain on the pole. So this instrument is used for screening of anxiolytic drugs, antidepressant drug, sedative hypnotic drugs, antipsychotic drugs. Okay, thank you.